Most Americans are five generations removed from the farm, and each generation gets a little farther. Some people still view farmers as the old guy on a rinkety tractor with overalls.
That's not the case at all. We're just like everyone else, we just have different jobs. We're normal.
The core of it is still growing and producing something, but the way we do it has changed.
We've got way more technology, we've got way better equipment.
If this is representative, you have more melons than I have.
The global demand for food is growing.
As a younger generation,
we have to find some way to keep up with that and maintain that.
Farming is an inherently risky business.
It's high risk, high reward.
I've been broke more times than you'd want to know.
If the market drops or sales are getting rejected,
let me see what I can do.
It's a very real concern that you lose everything. And so what do you do?
It's all at the mercy of the weather.
A few less inches of rain is the difference between a good crop and no crop.
Have you found anything?
I'm not even finding a seed.
Just trying to keep my head above water some days.
You leave a lot up to Mother Nature.
And Mother Nature never takes a day off.
I live for the future. And so I farm for the future. Because my time's up. It isn't about me. It's about the next generation.
Lots of people talk about how hard they work, but until you know a farmer, you don't know what hard work is.
Basic needs for food don't just appear in a grocery store.
We spend so much time and so much effort into making something happen. When it finally does happen, we're pretty proud of it.
It's what I do. It's what I love. Anybody that knows me is gonna say farmer.
Some days the kids are riding with me on a tractor and I'm still at my job. I'm living my dream.